Punahou's guitar ensemble recently teamed up with a band from the mainland to collaborate on a song. The two groups recently came together and performed the song in a joint concert. Punavision covered the event and brings you this story.
I always enjoy writing music and sending it out into the world. And because whenever it goes out and it comes back to me, it's something different. And so that was really a joy to be able to bring the two groups together and see them just enjoy playing music together. So I think that's what I really got out of it. As far as my students, I was happy for them that they could experience making music with kids from thousands of miles away.
This experience just gave me a new music experience, you know, it showed a new level of music from these incredible high schoolers that are so dedicated to this instrument. And it also showed what it was like to have to perform with a larger ensemble. Here it's so personal and we have such a small group, but they have so many kids that having to see how they run themselves and how they self-conduct was pretty neat.
One of the main things I learned was through the piece that Mr. Al wrote, we learned how to kind of overcome a lot of challenges because that piece had a lot of different time signatures and it wasn't like anything we've ever played before. So the biggest thing that came up from this event was just learning how to deal with things like that and kind of overcoming challenges.
So I'd say my best takeaway would be just being able to communicate with other people. Like even if you don't like speak their language, it's just like we can all communicate through guitar and through something.
I think it's just cool to like share the love of guitar throughout the continental US and the world.
Overall, I got a better understanding of the bonding power of music. Cause like we didn't really talk to these kids that much cause we didn't have that much free time with them. But we kind of bonded together with our music and we played a song together, and that's something that I was very impressed, even though we never seen these kids before, so yeah.
You know, you can make friends anywhere with anyone as long as you have a common thing, you know, you'll have a really fun time.